South Dakota State is one of nine Division I softball teams with a perfect home mark. In fact, the Jacks have won 17 in a row at home. Today, the Summit League leaders look for a sweep as they take on St. Thomas in the third game of the series at Jackrabbit Softball Stadium. The 2-2 pitch. Outside corner, a called strike three. And now the 2-2 pitch from Kniesche to Jacobson. A swing and a miss. And Kniesche strikes out the side here in the first. 1-0 pitch, a high fly to deep center field. K.K. Raymond has no shot at this. Neither does the net held by one of the dads on the fan deck in center. That's how long of a home run Kylie Halverson just hit. She now leads the team and the league. Her 14th long ball of the year gives the Jacks a 1-0 first inning lead. Two balls, two strikes, two away. The Kniesche pitch, a swing and a miss, and she has struck out six of the seven batters she has faced. The pitch to Duma. That ball's hit in the air towards left, coming on Jacobson. She has it. Masterson tags from third. The throw is online, but the slide is around the tag attempt. The 1-1. A swing and a line drive. One hopper deflected off the glove of the shortstop, Mac Rudy. A run-o score. Jocelyn Carrillo tried to come around from second. The throw to the plate in time. Maddie Grodd tags her out. Raymond shows bunt. Pulls back. The 1-2. A swing and a miss. Kniesche has struck out the side again. That's nine Ks in three innings. 3-2 pitch. A high fly deep to left. Jacobson to the track. Looks up, and it's over the scoreboard. Kylie Halverson, two home runs today, 15 on the year as the Jacks take a 4-0 third inning lead. Here's the 3-2 pitch. Strike three called at the top of the zone. 12 Tori Kniesche strikeouts. The 1-ball pitch. Hit in the air towards left center and deep. Jacobson and Raymond go back, look up, and it is gone. Home run, Jocelyn Carrillo. Her second of the series, her fourth of the year. And SDSU has scored in every inning in this series. It's 5-0 Jackrabbits. The 2-2 pitch. A swing and a miss. And Kniesche has tied her previous mark and the school record with 13 strikeouts. Tori Kniesche has her sign and the pitch. A swing and a miss. That is a new school record. 14 strikeouts for Tori Kniesche. Another 3-2 pitch. Top of the zone for a called strike three, and that is 17 Tori Kniesche strikeouts. The school record just keeps being added to by the young lady out of Wayne, Nebraska. Now the 10th pitch of the at-bat, and Kniesche blows her away with a fastball. Two gone, 19 strikeouts for Tori Kniesche. The 2-2 to Banneke. Swing and a miss. Tori Kniesche strikes out 20 St. Thomas batters. And her fifth no-hitter in South Dakota State yellow and blue is her first of the seven-inning variety. Kniesche puts her name in the record books as South Dakota State sweeps St. Thomas, winning game three, 5-0.